the Sydney Tattoo Expo. That's this weekend. And I'm here as a spokesmodel, and I will be judging the pin-up contest and signing calendars and autographs and taking pictures of fans and friends and excited. I'm an international pin-up model, and so I model full-time, and I also, my husband and I own tattoo shops. We have two shops, and I also do laser tattoo removal. So. And I'm a mom and have three kids. I've been doing pinup professionally for 8 years. And as far as burlesque, I used to be a showgirl in Las Vegas in Jubilee at Bally's Hotel for like 2.5 years. And then I went to the Moulin Rouge in Paris. And then after that, I ended up starting to get tattoos and had babies, and so then after that, I couldn't really just jump right back into being a showgirl, so I still, dancing was my life, and that's why I started doing burlesque.
Well, I came from Brisbane. I came down for the expo itself, as well as the pin-up competition, also doing some of the fashion modeling there. So it's a really good opportunity for a modeling career and also for exposure to come down. And I've never seen Sydney before, so it's a reason for a holiday.